The menu for today is fresh fruit juice without sugar. Guys, sit there and watch this. Hello guys, this is Apong Bolet Cooking Show. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I will make fresh fruit juice. So guys, let me show you how to do it. Here are the ingredients. We have banana, papaya, apple, and orange. Let's get started. Guys, balikan natin to bukas ng umaga para mainom natin. Okay? Thank you. Ito guys, tapos na yung ating pinblender na mixed juice, mixed fruit. Titikman ko na. Ito ay pwedeng baunin ng kunwari, may nagtatrabaho ka o kaya meron kang nag-aaral na pwede mong pabaon ito sa kanya. Kagaya nito. Ito, tatakpan mo lang ng ganyan. Tapos pwede nang dalhin ng mga bata o kaya yung mga nagtatrabaho mong anak o kapatid. Kahit saan ka magpunta, pwede mong dalhin. Ganito. Tapos pag iinumin mo, ganyan lang, tikman ko na. Sarap, Jay. Sarap, guys. Creamy. Wala akong nilagay na sugar. Yung ano lang, yung frutas lang. Kasi kunwari meron kayong ang mga frutas na malapit nang masira, kunwari alisin mo lang yung sira niya tapos i-chop mo lang at i-freezer mo. Pwede mong gawin ng gawing juice to. Kagaya nito. Crap. Natural na natural. Walang sugar, di nakakataba. I like it. Try nyo guys. Sarap to. Para kang umiinom ng nalusaw na ice cream. Panalong panalo, guys. Panalo. Walang halong kung ano-ano. Yung nakakataba. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget to click the notification bell for my new upload sent to you. And don't forget to leave a comment under this video. Okay, guys, bye bye for now. See you on my next cooking show. Bye.